The puck is fielded now by Irwin.
Looks ahead to start something.
Possession taken up.
Score! He's got his second!
Oh, he had his choice and he decided to go to the backhand.
Carter's down in his butterfly a little early. That opens up the top of the net and he gets beaten clean.